Of class 8. Today we are going to proceed with chapter 3, Excel chart. In previous videos we have discussed about different type of charts and how we create chart and modify chart. In this video we are going to discuss about the component of a chart. Now the first one is chart title. Chart title is the descriptive text aimed at helping user identify the chart. Means it is used to identify the chart by the user. Means it display the topic of the chart, on what criteria or condition chart is prepared. Second is plot area. Plot area is the area of chart in which our data is plotted. The plot area is bounded by axis in 2D chart, whereas in 3D chart it is bounded by walls and floor. Means plot area is the area of chart. Means the area that is covered by chart is called the plot area. Next is grid line. Grid lines are the horizontal and vertical line in the plot area. The grid line are inserted in the chart to enhance its readability. Grid lines are the horizontal and vertical line as shown here. These are horizontal lines in form of grid lines that is used to enhance the readability, and it helps us to understand the chart most properly. Next, legend. Legend help us identify various plotted data series. Each series can be equally identified by assigning a unique color or pattern. This unique color or pattern which identify a data series is known as a legend. Means legend are used to represent the data series. As in this video, three colors are shown for legend: blue for 2010, red for 2011 and green for 2012. So the data series are in different color. So the mark pattern or color that we use to represent a data series is called legend. Next is title. Chart title, axis title. X-axis title. This is a horizontal axis known as category axis. X-axis is known as category axis, and the title of X-axis is called X-axis title. Means horizontal axis is the category axis and the title is called X-axis title. Now Y-axis. This is the vertical axis known as value axis. The X and Y axis are divided the XY plane into four quadrant. These value axis or vertical axis are called X axis, and the title of Y axis, value axis or vertical axis are called Y axis, and the title of Y axis is called Y axis title. Next is chart area. This is the total region surrounding the chart. Chart area is the total area of a chart. Means here chart area is shown, the whole area in that chart and all the labels are, that is called chart area. Means the whole surrounded area in form of a rectangle is called chart area, and the area that is surrounded between X axis and Y axis, between the value and the categories, is called plot area. In that it is divided by grid lines and data series are shown here. Next is data series. This is a set of value we want to plot in the chart. Data series are the values that we plot in the chart. As here, three kinds of data series are shown for 2010, 2011 and 2012. And the last is data label. This is the label that provide additional information about a data maker, which represent a single data item or value coming from a worksheet cell.
means data label are the labels for data series that is more identical to represent a data series in a better way as the mark. Here data series mark the values, but when we use data label it point the values on above the data series, so we can easily find the values of a data series and the chart is more understandable to us. Now this is about your chapter. Your chapter is completed. Thank you.